Hello. There are situations when a person buy a car for the less money, fall into an unpleasant situations on it, leaves it in this condition under the house. It starts to attract attention. The wheels are removed from it or stolen, and eventually it turns into an abandoned car in the city. It stands, rusts, and nobody cares. What do you think should be done with such scrap metal?